tomorrow night at the Wolstein Center, A Night with the Vikes. People can go online. First 500 can get one free ticket to tomorrow night's Horizon League matchup. That will be available until noon or until the 500 tickets get used up. Let's welcome in head men's basketball coach Dennis Gates. Coach Gates, as always, appreciate the time. Tell us about the Night with the Vikes. How excited you are to get some folks out into the Wolstein Center.
Well, Night with the Vikes is obviously one of those things that President Sands, Scott Garrett, and myself has combined to buy the first 500 tickets for our fans here in Cleveland. It's definitely something I'm looking forward to, something that our fans deserve. Last year was a season without any fans in those seats, so this year is an opportunity for that support to come on in and get a great, unbelievable basketball game between two undefeated teams and obviously a rematch from our Horizon League championship game.
The top two teams in the Horizon League, Cleveland State ranked 21st in College Insider's mid-major top 25. What is going well for the Vikings? I know you have a lot of guys back from that team that made a trip to the NCAAs a season ago.
Absolutely. Well, what's going great is this. I'll say our team has gotten better. Our individual players, our leaders have gotten better at their responsibilities and their jobs. Obviously, having a returning first-team all-conference guy in Torrey Patton, he gives us a guy who is garnering all the attention, which allows for his teammates to benefit from. He flirted around with a triple-double just a week and a half ago. But DeMoy Hodge is leading us in scoring right now with 15 points per game. And that's simply because all the attention is getting to Torrey Patton. In addition to the growth and development of Trey Gomillion, who is the returning defensive player of the year, that attention is coming from and giving these guys an opportunity because Torrey Patton is garnering most of the attention, and the same as the development with Deontay Johnson. I'm excited about our bench, Jason Woodrich, Brock Finstone, and Yael Hill. They're doing a wonderful job and filling in all the gaps.
So when you look at this game, how excited are your guys to be playing in a game like this? Two unbeatens at home, trying to get a big crowd yelling at the Wolstein Center. Is this the type of game that you want more of for your team?
Absolutely. This has March ramifications all over it, and it's actually going to be a game that I really feel in January will have the March vibes. When I say March vibes, you're going to have a high-level competitive game. You're going to have an unbelievable atmosphere. You have unbelievable student athletes out there performing. Oakland, led by Greg Campy, who has over 650 wins in his career. They have a great team. This is one of his best teams since he finished first place in the Horizon League in the 2016-2017 season. Jalen Moore is a point guard that's leading our conference and the country in assists. Jamal Cain is a transfer from Marquette that I believe is one of the most impactful transfers in the country. Those guys have great supporting staff. They're well coached. They have an unbelievable defensive philosophy. And I just think when you clash the two programs, no matter where it's at, whether it's home on a road or neutral site, because of how last year ended for them with us defeating them in the championship game, is going to have an unbelievable emotional tie and emotional pressure for sort of a redemption to take place.
All right, I'm not going to ask you to give us away any of the game plan, but what are some some keys to getting the win against Oakland and staying undefeated in the Horizon League?
Well, we can only control what we can control. We got to do the things that we do. We got to defend at a high level. We got to rebound the basketball. We got to obviously come away with a positive assist to turnover ratio, which is something that we've led this conference with. But also, we have a tendency to get to the foul line a lot of times, and we got to get there, but also not only get there, we got to execute at a high percentage. And I truly believe the atmosphere is what is going to be the difference. So I encourage all our fans out there, all our Cleveland sports fans that's in the footprint of our Cleveland Cavs, the Cleveland Guardians, the Cleveland Browns, to come out and support if you're looking for an unbelievable college basketball game against two mid-major programs.
And again, we want to remind everybody, you can go to csuvikings.com. If you're one of the first 500, you can get a free ticket. You can buy one for a reduced price as well.